I'm John Champion, alongside me is Jim Beglin, and we're enjoying the atmosphere inside the unique stadium that is Wembley.
Hi John, at this stage I think the players are just desperate to get out there, and this promises to be a terrific game.
Let's take a look then at the two teams. Comment on before we start, Jim?
Listen, this is all the ingredients of being a cracker. I just hope I haven't jinxed it by saying that.
And we're now underway. Flag was raised, just offside, good call. And that's a foul. Referee quickly at the scene of the crime. Wants to get this forward. Pressure pop. He's free. Chance for a shot! Not this time.
Well, it looks like the control just deserted him at the final moment. I mean, to say he got a poor connection, that's an understatement. Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Shirakov. He's playing it through. The cross repelled. He plays it through. They've got a corner there. The ball in. And a sublime header! A straight offside then, free kick to the opposition.
Good call, he's just behind the last defender.
Here is Denisov, Ziryanov, Arshavin, slides it through, plays this forward, Arshavin cuts it out. Chance, a shot! It's a really well-taken goal, and it's Russia who take the lead. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy. So we resume at 1-0.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate, which has been very good up to now.
In it goes again!
Well, listen, attempts like that really need the perfect contact, but he just didn't get it totally right. In the end, it was comfortable for the keeper. Oh, it's such a pity that, because it would have been a really, really stylish goal that he pulled it off.
They were so nearly punished for their mistake.
I love to see a team closing down from the front like that, and I think they did brilliant to win it back and get the shot away.
Here is Denisov. This could be interesting. It's opened up nicely for him. And the chance accepted with some aplomb. They lead by two. It's 2-0.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 could be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, 2 should be enough.
And they've played for 30 minutes now. Now, seeking to get that ball in. Corner it is. Cleared away to safety. Across. Booted to safety. What options are there for him? A cross ending up in the goalkeeper's hands.
Well, that's not going to go down well with the coach, is it? That's just hidden hope.
He's going it alone. Now the chance. He struck that really cleanly.
Oh, he showed real flashes of brilliant there to get past two players. It would have been some goal if he stuck that away.
Jagoev. Oh, it's been cut out.
Well, that was simply an example of poor vision and awareness. The obvious route to take there was out wide. He failed to spot it.
Here's Zirianov. The pass cut out. A strong run looking to make things happen. A shot! Cleared away. Can he now find a finish? Then he saw. Tries to slide it past the defence. Could be a chance now. A another goal. They have a three-goal advantage, and that should be enough. A brace of goals for him now. We resume again. The score is 3-0. He's on a real charge. There is the referee's whistle to end the first half.
Well, you only have to look at their body language as they go off at half-time. I'll tell you, they're going to need a significant lift from the manager.
This is the scoreline at this stage, 3-0. Nowhere near the ball, foul given. Ball in, and it's gone out for a goal kick. Wasn't the best of passes, really. Here's Zhirkov, Zirianov. Kershakov's cross, Arshavin. Jagoev, now he's ready for a shot.
Oh look, they've got to show cooler heads. By giving it away, they're just inviting more danger.
Intercepted at the last. It's cleared to safety. And Anyukov. And out it goes for a corner. A moment of temporary relief. Wins the ball in. Goes for an overhead. Wouldn't stay down for him. Zhirkov. Well cleared. A chance. It's cleared away. Loses out of a position of some promise. It's through. He can take the shot on here. Arshavin. Another one. They're well clear now. It's just a question of how many more. A delightful goal. This game in their hands now. possession. Having a fine game already, the scorer of two. Oh, he's lost it. And you call. Jerkov. The keeper's there to claim it.
Okay, they've got nothing to show for it, but that was a really incisive counter-attack, and it's hard to defend against that type of breakaway.
He's looking to play it into the channel. Picked it off.
Well, he didn't have much on there. I thought he had to go with it.
Looking to carve open the defence. Kershakov's got it. There it is. Riveting, ruthless, relentless. Great finish in a one-on-one situation.
Well, although the keeper looked at the opposing figure then, he remained totally unfazed and took the chance with great ease.
He'll be taking the match ball home.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Sends it in. It was great play by the defence there, and it's out for throw-in. And he hits it in towards the middle. It's a corner. It could have been worse. He volleys it. And that's gone wide.
The defender was stuck to him like glue, but he got his effort away. It wasn't quite enough, though.
Kershakov. It's come through to him nicely. He hits it, and with time ticking away, they've won a corner. Ball in. Promising movement. And it's directed clear. Here's Kershakov. A chance! Oh, yet another goal! This game has already ceased to be a contest. Do you put that down to good finishing or to poor defending?
I think it's hard to keep a good man down, and with this fella's instinct for position, he's always going to score goals like that.
They will have to conclude, I think, that the opposition was simply too strong here. The scoreline says it all.
Well, stating the obvious, they won't be happy to have lost by that many goals, but there have been a few complaints on the way they played.